If volume of two spheres are in 64:27, then the ratio of their surface area is. So, we know what is the volume of a sphere. Volume of a sphere is 4/3 pi r³. So, if we have two spheres, V1 and V2, means 1 and 2. So, the ratio of volume 1 to volume 2, it is equal to what? 4/3 pi r³ / 4/3 pi r²³. Now, what I can do is, I can divide 4/3 to 4/3 and pi to pi. And it is given to us that ratio of volume is equal to 64/27. So, here r³ / r²³ is equal to r³ / r²³ is equal to, what is 64? 64 is 4³, and what is 27? It is 3³. So, the value of r₁/r₂ is equal to what? 4/3. Now what we want to know? We want to know the ratio of their surface area. So, what is the surface area? So, surface area is equal to, so we can represent surface area as SA, which is equal to 4 pi r². So, what is SA₁/SA₂? So, SA₁ means surface area of first sphere upon surface area of second sphere is equal to 4 pi r₁² / 4 pi r²². So, we can divide 4 and pi pi, and it is equal to what? r₁/r²². So, what is r₁/r²? It is 4/3. So, it is equal to 4/3² So, it is 4/3². Now, the area ratio is equal to 16/9. So, in this question, what we have? We have the ratio of the volumes of two spheres, and from that relation, we determine the ratio of the radius of the two spheres, and then we calculated the ratio of the surface area of the two spheres. So, it is equal to 16/9, or I can say 16:9.